And now, your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
Well, summer may be winding down, but don't tell Mother Nature that, because we saw temperatures today in the mid-80s, 85. That was your high temperature in Lafayette so far today. That's 7 degrees above average for this time of the year. Right now, back down to 84. Winds from the southwest, 5 miles per hour. At least the humidity is comfortable, very low at this point. So it's a dry heat, to say the least. 85 degrees in Delphi currently, 87 Winnemac, 83 degrees in Williamsport at this hour. But you can see even off to the northwest of us, seeing those mid-80s. 88 right now, Springfield, 85 Davenport, Iowa. You can see a considerable cool down across parts of Iowa as well as southern Wisconsin. That's all thanks to scattered showers and storms, some generating severe thunderstorm warnings at this point. You can see the nice defined line of shower and thunderstorm activity interacting with that heat and humidity at the surface, and that is spanning. Again, we're looking at a severe thunderstorm watch for parts of southern Wisconsin. We have the tornado watch for parts of Iowa. The bright yellow are severe thunderstorm warnings at this hour. Now, thank goodness we're not going to be dealing with anything severe in nature. In fact, we shouldn't be even dealing with any rainfall overnight. That frontal boundary that's generating the line of shower and thunderstorm activity will slowly drag its way towards us, but shouldn't reach us until the overnight hours or early tomorrow morning. At that point, still, mainly clear skies are expected to persist throughout the overnight hours. 78 degrees, your temperature by 7, falling off the 69 by 10. 65 degrees, your temperature at midnight will bottom out back down around 59 in West Lafayette overnight tonight and or early tomorrow morning. There's your frontal boundary still lingering right over the region. It's not expected to generate any rainfall, but we could see a couple more clouds than what we dealt with throughout the day today. A weak warm front lifting northward tomorrow evening should help drive temperatures higher going ahead, but because we'll have the cold front sagging across the region tomorrow afternoon, that's going to help drive temperatures down a tad for the viewing area tomorrow. 83 degrees will only be your high temperature in West Lafayette. That's 2 degrees cooler than today. The same in Winnemac, 85 in Crawfordsville for tomorrow afternoon. Now we do gradually warm right back up, 84 on Wednesday, Thursday, 85, up to 86 on Friday. Now we could see more humidity on Friday, so that we could be dealing with heat indices possibly in the mid to upper 80s, possibly even low 90s on Friday. Now we will see scattered rain chances on Saturday. Nothing really to write home about, but a much better chance of rainfall on Sunday and Monday as the frontal boundary begins to move into the region and cools things off. We'll see temperatures fall from 86 on Friday all the way back down to 71 degrees by the following Tuesday.
All right. Well, and you said it's going to get humid at the end of the week, too.
Yeah, by Friday, we'll see those temperatures in the upper 80s, possibly, with that humidity maybe feeling more like 90 or so.
Yeah, maybe we need to get, like, more autumn-like temperatures in here to help
the
cold.
That's a good idea.